there's really so much to be hopeful about, especially when I think about my fellow 2021 graduates and the world we're entering as public health professionals.
Resilience and passion of our young people, specifically about how they access information and they utilize different knowledge.
I'm most hopeful for a world where all individuals have equal access to healthcare services.
More real-world interventions can be established to treat and prevent diseases.
With the pandemic, we've all lost hope in so many ways. But the pandemic has also shown the world how important public health is, especially right now.
Communities like the one that I grew up in and live in right now will have the improved access to resources that they need to live healthy lives.
My hope for public health is that we build a field that is as intersectional as ever to combat the COVID-19 pandemic.